Mary Tay, I want to get right into it because you are PR extraordinaire. You're from my homeland, Minnesota, award-winning journalist.
So that's what attracted me to cats, is they had the sense of independence and they could stay home. They didn't have to go outside to come back. And so that started it. But then I started and I adopted from my local shelter. And then I started hearing about